Hello friends, today I'll show you how to change the canvas size on Adobe Animate. This video is just for beginner. You can skip the video if you're expert at Adobe Animate. So let's start. I'm going to the Adobe Animate interface. This is the Adobe Animate interface. So we change the canvas size. Currently it is 300 to 50 size. If you want to change this canvas size, so need to change. Okay. Make sure enable the property window before start the work. If you don't see the property, click on the window and click on the property. Okay, then it will be showing. Okay, so now change the canvas size. If you want to change the canvas size, go to the property and under the document settings. This is the canvas size, right? So now I want to change the 7 to 80 and 90. Okay. And change to 360. I've changed. So this is the canvas setting option. If you want to change, then you can change the size. You can type here, and also you can just range slider up and down, then you can change. Okay, please comment on the comment box if you face any problem. Also hit the subscribe button if you want to watch our next video. Thank you for the watching. Bye bye.